Hi, my name is Brad Lawless. I am the product marketing lead for TinyMCE. I'm going to spend a few minutes with you today talking over the exciting new features we have coming out in TinyMCE 7.1. We're really excited to release a math equations module and some enhancements we're also going to cover on our AI assistant module. So first, let's get into math equations. Something as simple as 1 over the square root of x in parentheses. Get a little x in there, and that's okay. It's not great. With our new math equation feature, I make that much more nicely formatted, more easily read. You have enabled the math menu button. We can open it from here. We can type or paste in our LaTeX formula, and we get a preview. See, first of all, that looks much better than it did before. And that can be inserted on its own line with text above and below it, or in line with other text. Let's pop over here to this other example, and you can see what these formulas look like inside their inside some other content. So I can click on that and open up the editor, and this is how we would edit existing formulas in content. Here we have the LaTeX. If I want to change that to be inline versus the default of text above and below, I could do that. Let's take a look at the new enhancements coming to our AI Assistant feature. When AI Assistant debuted in TinyMCE 6.6, it provided a quick and easy way for you to connect your account with OpenAI ChatGPT to your instance of the TinyMCE editor. Here we see a quick example of using the assistant to get started with a draft. So in addition to ChatGPT provided by OpenAI, you now have the ability using, again, your own API key for these services to either Google Gemini, Azure AI, or Amazon Bedrock. The 7.1 release also brings with it over 20 different bug fixes and minor improvements, including changes to the way the editor responds when it's used in Windows high contrast mode. AI Assistant is optionally available in our professional package and above. If you'd like to test drive it, head over to tiny.cloud to sign up for a 14-day free trial and select it as an add-on. During that trial, you'll have access to all of TinyMCE's features, both core and paid, so you can decide which package would be right for you after the trial ends. At launch, Math Equations is available only through our sales assisted channel. Our sales team will be happy to help you put together a custom fit plan for your business. Math Equations will be coming to our self-service channels later this year. Thanks for joining me today. I'll see you next time.